Yan. So, guys, pupunta tayo ng Eminenza 3. So, ito, this is Quirino Highway. So, nagkakalagbas lang natin sa SM San Jose del Monte. Padaanan mo yung Wilcon Depot na yan. Itong Quirino Highway na to, lahat ng buses going to Manila, Quezon City, dito na rin yung dumadaan. Ano lang siya, like, from SM, within 5 minutes drive from SM San Jose del Monte. Yung mga malapit na college, itong nasa right side ko, ano to, College of St. Anthony, ayan. Nakikita niyo yan. So, isa yan sa mga malalapit na schools going to Eminenza. May mga masasarap na rin na restaurant papunta doon, mga bagong tayo lang. Kahit hindi ka na pumunta ng SM Supermarket, meron ng Robinson Supermarket dito. Nakita nyo yan sa left side. Tapos yung left side na yan, nandiyan dyan may mga masasarap na restaurant dyan. Meron dyan steak, yung Escobar's, yan. Malapit lang yan sa Eminenza. Sa right side na to, ayan na yung Skyline Hospital. At saka yan yung Iglesia ni Cristo. Kapilya ni Iglesia ni Cristo. Ayan. From here, mga 2-3 minutes to Eminenza. Dito, kapag nakarating ka na dito after ng Skyline, medyo ano ka na, watch out ka na, kasi dito na yung papunta tayo, yung magra-right side tayo. Papunta naman yun ng papasok ng Eminenza. Ang pinaka-landmark mo doon, yung Pacific Wave Resort. May kita niya. Andito na siya sa kanan. So, pagdating nyo rito sa, ano na to, pa-curve na to, medyo slow down ka na, may kita mo yung Pacific Wave Resorts. Yan, kasi katabi po siya ng Eminenza. So, dadaanan mo na yan dito, papasok ka na sa kanan. Very strictly, guys, bawal dito mag-walk-in. Strict yung guard ni Eminenza. So, dapat dito, may kasama kang accredited realtor or agent. Yan. Madadaanan nyo rin dito yung ano, Eminenza 2. So, ito, ayan yung Pacific Wave Resort. O, yan. So, yan yung resort. And then, itong Eminenza 2, sold out na yan. Ano lang siya, small community ng mga townhouse. After ni, si Eminenza kasi marami silang project. Yung Eminenza 1, sold out na rin. So, from the highway, 1 minute drive lang to Eminenza 3. Tapos madadaanan mo na rin yung bago nilang pre-selling na Alta Eminenza naman yung pangalan. Alta Eminenza. May kita nyo na rin siya dito. So, ayan. Ongoing construction na yan, oh. Kita nyo yan, guys. Ayan si Alta Eminenza. Ayan. Ongoing na. So, kung yan yung interested kayo, sa kontakin nyo lang ako. Magbigay ako ng details dyan. Pero, for today, tayo ay titingin ng Eminenza 3 kasi meron tayong ready for occupancy sa mga nagmamadaling lumipat. Kung gusto mong i-cash yung down payment, makakalipat ka na after ng bank approval mo. Kung kaya mong mapa-approve after 1 month, pwede. So, ito po yung entrada ni Eminenza 3. Ayan, yung ating entrance gate. So, kakausapin natin yung guard dito kasi dito nga, very strict yung security guard. Pero at least, nakikita mo, yan yung entrada ni Eminenza 3. Ayan. So, guys, Eminenza 3 Residences is already an existing community with several homeowners already moved in here. So, the good thing about this project, guys, very small community lang kayo. So, nakita nyo naman, guys, very elegant dito. And the materials that was used here, it's called an M2 panels, if I'm not mistaken. Siya ay
earthquake resistance na tinatawag. So nakita nyo naman guys, napaka-elegante ng design, and then I'll show you later on yung kanyang model unit guys. Complete finish turnover to with built-in cabinets, kaya perfect po sa mga nagmamadaling lumipat. If you want to move faster, if you want to pay in cash for the down payment, we can process straight away for the bank financing. Okay, after 1 month turnover could be possible. Alright guys, so let's go. So, what I'm showing right now is the dressed up model. Okay, so which means when you move in here, alright, the actual turnover is what we call complete finished. Meaning to say, 60 by 60 yung tiles, white yung paint ng wall, kasama itong kitchen sa turnover ng unit. And good quality and very nice design for your doors. And here, this is just an inspiration because this is, of course, a dressed up model, diba guys? So 4 to 6 seater dining table is pwedeng-pwede, walang problema. Nakita nyo naman sa screen ngayon guys, pinapakita ko yung kanyang minimum lot area, tapos yung kanyang floor area. So again, we have ready for occupancy here and very few pre-selling, pero mostly ready for occupancy units po tayo. So fast turnover. This is your first toilet and shower because in total you have 2 toilet and bath and 3 bedrooms. This is your bedroom number 1. The good thing about Eminensa guys is kasama na sa total contract price na binayaran mo itong mga built-in cabinets, okay? So this is your first built-in cabinets para sa bedroom number 1 mo dito. Kung gusto mo naman itong gawing home office, pwede din, depende sa iyo. Ito yung ating stairs. Pusha, let's go upstairs, alright? And watch until the end because I'm gonna share with you the sample computation for our ready for occupancy. And this is your bedroom number 2, which is very spacious. Nakita mo naman guys, diba? From the video itself, you can see how spacious this bedroom is. And we have, in fact, one closet or built-in closet here that's included in the turnover of this unit, and another one on this side, included in the turnover of this unit. All right? That's your bedroom number 1. Before we go to the master's bedroom, I'd like to show you your toilet and shower number 2 sa second floor. Look at your bathroom door, guys. It's very nice, classic. Kasama na yung fixtures na yan sa turnover, and this is your master's bedroom. Your master's bedroom, guys, for Eminensa. Look at your built-in closet. Look how huge that is. So, included na yan sa turnover, ang built-in closets na yan, guys. Alright? So, there you have it. A quick house tour for Eminensa. And of course, most recent update, diba guys? So, dito po sa Eminensa 3, guys, very prime ang location because you are very close to malls, supermarkets, restaurants, churches, to schools and colleges, private schools, and also hospitals. And you are only 1 minute drive from the Quirino Highway. Highway itself, where all the buses, or when you are doing a commute, it goes straight to Quezon City and Metro Manila. So very nice location, and of course 101% it's a non-flooded area. All right so let's move on to the sample computation. You can see right now on the screen guys, that's our sample computation. Again, ready for occupancy RFO unit. If you are going to pay in cash, you will still receive discounts, okay? We offer discounts kung cash down payment or cash or spot cash, like the whole total contract price, all right guys? As soon as ma-approve na ang iyong bank financing, we can schedule the punch listing so that you can start to move in. All right. So there you have it, and please prepare our initial requirements. Strictly no walk-ins. You just have to contact me directly. My name is Nicole, and that is my Viber, WhatsApp, and iMessage. You see on the screen, 0917-114-2422. A day before or 1 to 2 days before, no problem. Since I'm just a few minutes drive from here, you can contact me directly para ma-schedule natin yung ating site tripping. If you want to do an online reservation, no problem. Office reservation, no problem. Just let me know, okay? So there you have it. This is the beautiful and the stunning Eminenza 3 Residences, our developer is MetroStar Realty Development Corporation. Trusted with many ongoing projects and existing projects all across the Philippines, all right? There you have it, guys. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And again, this is Nicole. Thank you, everyone, for watching.